So I fucking bar us out. Love, have you got like a tampax on you or something? I know you hurt Edward, but I need a fucking temp. Ow, my face. Not that. Is it this one? Actually, it wasn't where I was pointing, I was going there. Oh, that's just... Okay. Well, I'm pretty much out of fucking ideas then. I can't find any, like, handkerchiefs or anything. No, thank you. No, thank you. Ow! I will have that. I will have that. Okay, I want to... Now, of course, while he's fucking aiming, he's just gonna get anus. I'm trying to, love. Fuck me! Fuck me! I want the, that one. Did I trouser that then? No, don't be throwing shit at me. Oh, I did trouser it. Awesome. You're gonna get it. You're gonna fucking get it. You, Edward. Kablabo! I'm trying to, love. Not as easy as it looks. What's this? Don't really want to use the first aid spray as an explosive. That would be kind of stupid. No, thank you. No, thank you. Ow, my face. There was one. There was one. I saw it. And he doesn't automatically equip it. When he, you know, it's the last thing he had equipped. But, no. Edward the Carnby doesn't like doing things like that. I'm trying. How many fucking... Edward, please run. How many fucking times have I got to hit it? Is that spray really called vomit spray? Boom! Is that it? Hooray! We did it! Purification by fire and nice tedium. Work.
How'd you do yeah. this?
Not sure.
How'd I do it? I threw fucking aerosol cans out.
Instinct. It's primal.
Something connected to your amnesia?
I can't remember.
Maybe Crowley's right. There's something inside me, something dark and violent. I know I've done fucked up things in the past. I can feel it.
Something human nature, man, that's what it is.
I don't know.
Don't worry
Maybe
about
I'm
that.
Doing the wrong thing here. All I've got to go on is Paddington's word. I don't even remember who the hell he is.
Screw Crowley. And maybe you can't trust Paddington, or even yourself. But you can trust me, and for what it's worth, I think you're doing the right thing. This path of light, or whatever, we need to try and
Who's
solve
Paddington?
This mess.
Let's hope you're right.
Crowley, as far as I remember, he's the evil dude. Named after a real-life evil dude, Aleister Crowley. But fuck you, bitch. I saw... Are they bullets I'm picking up? I fucking hope so.
Okay, now we should head for the museum.
Shut up, you fucking whore. Oh, this inventory system is fucking terrible. So that's 90. I actually wanted to, So that's got an explosive... Can I... What? Why would I want to combine it with my gun? Oh. Okay, that's why I want to combine it with my gun. Okay, fair enough. I know there's a fucking health spray here. I know there is. Oh no, that's vomit. There was some over here though. Oh fuck. Bear with me. Terrible. Terrible inventory system. Don't I do that? Yes. Edward, we got banged up there, mate. A fucking tree, didn't we? So. Let's, drop that. Go for one of these forwards here. Sweet! Is that bullets? Bullets. Bullet. I'll put the gun away, there we go. And it says it's a Magnum, but it looks like a 1911 to me. Where have we got to go now then, love? This way? Straight in here?
The museum is quite close.
Is it? Does it? Okay.
I'm dreaming of a beer.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Hey, look on the bright side. You're in great shape for an old man.
Forgive me for not laughing. My dentures would fall out.
Hey, lighten up. At least we can trust each other.
You don't even
can
know
we?
Who I am, Sarah. Shit, I don't even know who I am.
Okay. I know this is hard on you, but God damn it. Do you think all this is easy for me?
Yeah.
I feel alone right now.
Just standing around doing fuck all. Of course it's easy for you. Sorry, I missed that. Hello, Carnby! Here's a little hint for your memory file. I've got a memory file? Do you remember China? Yeah, it's that big one to the right of the map, isn't it? Yeah. This isn't the first time I've had to track you down. I found you and that damn stone in your so-called sanctuary in Wolong. I'll find you tonight. There is nowhere to hide. Theo is dead. Who's Theo? Without him, you'll never bring back the Lightbringer. You won't be able to waste the stone's power on this damned prophecy. You are all alone, Carnby. No, I'm not. I've got this bird with me. Well, not entirely. I'm just one step behind you.
What the hell does that mean?
Fuck knows.
I wonder, did you ever take Latin? I remember this much. Light is Lucis, and to bring is Pharaoh. So, Lightbringer is actually Lucifer.
Are you suggesting that this is all about Satan making a comeback?
That's what he said, isn't it? The Lightbringer and a prophecy about the stone.
I hope the prophecy starts telling us what the hell we're supposed to do about it, then.
Actually, as we get in this car. Conveniently, the keys are fucking there again. Is she in the car? It's hard to Yes, you are. Good. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Let's go this way. Meme, meme. Nice, sideswiped him. Is there a... Oh, fuck! Trees and stuff. What's up with my fucking radar? Have I gone off the map? Fuck it, I'm getting out of here. Of course, always a fucking lamppost, isn't it? Always. What's this then?
I don't think I'm gonna follow you in there.
Good. Oh god. Oh god. What we got? I'm supposed to be in here. First aid spray. What now? What's that? I want it. I want it. Looks like a nice knife, doesn't it? Shut up, growly things. I need to, Edward! Ed! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Terrible bloody controls in this fucking game! For fuck's sakes! Turn round, you fucking muppet! Get your bastard gun out! Fuck's sakes, you are a cunt and a half! Right, you belchies, I've got a fucking surprise for you! Hello? Bad guys. Dude, what did that fucking furniture ever do to you? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. These fucking cunts are cunts. Lay the fuck down, asshole! I'd like to... Thank you. Terrible game. You are terrible. I didn't actually need to do that, did I? I need to reload first. Fucking... Oh, terrible fucking... Sometimes it lets you fucking use the D-pad, other times not so much. Terrible, terrible game. But thanks for waiting, dude. I'll just shoot you in the dick about that. Hello, mate! How are you? Can I hit this geezer with a door? That would be quite funny. Hello, mate! Yeah, dick shot. The fuck is this? One battery. Explosives. Oh, for fuck's sake, store. What's this? Bottle of shit. I need a piss. I'll be right back.